the most extraordinary property in all of Greenwich. You are not going to see another one of these because there is nothing else like this. You wouldn't expect to look at a 50-acre estate here. Copper Beech Farm. It's just an amazing place. When you drive up to the entrance to this property, they're just beautiful white gates. And then the gates open, and this incredibly broad driveway with stone gutters leads 1,800 feet through a woodland and winds around, and then all of a sudden you come to the front lawns in front of the house. And they are just spectacular as it rises up to the house. When you look at the front of the house, it's got these two amazing towers that are very reminiscent of neo-French Renaissance buildings in France, and beautiful stonework. And the front door opens and you come into this amazing panel center hall that's very much like an English hall with a fireplace. And when you turn off that beautiful panel room, you turn into the living room, again with fireplace and lovely south view. And it has French doors that open into a very large solarium with a coffered ceiling, very intricate detail in the plaster work. It's really a great winter room when you don't want to be outside, but want to just draw the outside to the inside. There are a dozen bedrooms of varying sizes and shapes, and some of the bathrooms are original. Many of them have been redone. The library is a very large room indeed, and it has one of the conical towers outside create a bow window in the library. And the glass is also curved glass. One of the signatures of this house is that you have this amazing quality of detail, dental moldings, plaster work, tracery ceiling in the dining room, the panel dining room, and so many things that are just unobtainable today. There was a great celebration in Victoriana. It looks natural to the house. And then you go out a door onto a beautiful open porch. When this owner bought it some 31 years ago, he hired the most remarkable gardener who had worked at the Botanical Garden in New York and is really a genius at this. And you're looking at peonies, sunken garden. He has crepe myrtle, which don't even grow in this latitude. It's amazing to see. Open lawns. Just beautiful flowers everywhere. And then across Long Island Sound at Long Island. So the whole idea of this is view. You walk down through the sunken garden and you go to the left and there's beautiful, beautiful swimming pool that was built by this owner. About 75 feet long. It's got 14 sides, maybe even 16 sides, in which is a huge hot tub. And the kids tell me that they've had as many as 30 people packed into this. So you can guess it's a pretty significant hot tub. But that's in an open lawn with a waterfall going down into it. And as you look over, you'll see probably the largest copper beech tree I have ever seen. It's mammoth. Most people think it's several trees together, but it's just huge. And this is one of the signature trees that gives the property its name, Copper Beech Farm. There's a great octagonal pool house. It probably started life as a tea house and has since been enclosed to have a bathroom and changing rooms and such, so it's a very nice pool house. And then on the other side, also with these incredible views across the sand, you see a full grass tennis court, bent grass, just like golf greens. There are very few of these that I even know exist around here, and I'm sure any of the really expert tennis players will tell you how wonderful it is to be on a grass tennis court that's perfectly maintained by a golf course superintendent who comes in and does it. 50 acres, some people would say, gee whiz, can it be subdivided? The answer is yes. It's a 2-acre zone, and it could be much further subdivided if somebody chose to do it. Copper Beech Farm. It is marvelous to have in the marketplace. You just find it something totally and completely special.